Alrighty. Can play some Outer Worlds. Hopefully the audio is gonna be okay with the volume. Yeah, I'm gonna play. I got the DLC. I haven't played that before. I have played the game before. It has just been a while.
Stay earthbound when prosperity awaits you in the stars. Come to Halcyon, the only colony on the edge of the frontier, owned and operated by corporations. A trip of 10 short years will feel like mere minutes, thanks to the comfort and safety of your very own hibernation chamber. You'll wake up in a perfect society designed to maximize your productivity, with guaranteed full employment. With only a minor term of service, you will become the master of your own destiny. When you go out of this world, Halcyon Colony.
Hundreds of thousands of colonists left adrift out here forever, just to keep from damaging the board's bottom line. Disgraceful.
Alrighty. I think, because it's really fun, we're just gonna make,
I'll have to use smaller words around you,
a dum-dum. Just for the dumb dialogue and the amazing secret ending. I think what the rest is gonna be,
your quick hands could get you
dexterity. And perception.
You have an unnerving talent for reading people.
And charm. I think that's how we're gonna roll. I wonder, hold on. Can I?
Ooh, they must have been
feeding.
No,
we'll keep that there.
Rations.
Yeah. I can fuck right off. We'll do that.
A gunslinger. Oh, they're going to tell stories about you from here to Hephaestus.
And we'll do that.
If you wanted to steal from the rich, you've come to the right colony.
No hack aptitude. So let's see. I'm trying to remember how the game works. Don't give a shit about persuasion. Excuse me. fuck it. Let's do dodge. Who cares?
You'll feel right at home in our Saltuna canneries.
Let's make our dum-dum a boy. What screams dum-dum? Sure. That's cool. Did they raise the level cap in the DLC? I don't know anything about the DLC. So who knows what other kinds of perks we can get. That's, yeah. Don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care. Not that it matters. Sure. What do we got for facial hair? It's like you never see it though in game, huh? Really? Whatever. Man, I can. Let's make him old. Scar him up. Sure. Why not? What's my name?
Looks to be your lucky day, my friend.
Looks like I have to turn the gamma down a bit.
Likely bootlickers. Initiate skip jump. Ah, there you are. Wondering what's going on, eh? Bit of bad news there, I'm afraid. Your colony ship was inexplicably knocked out of skip space and forced to complete its journey at sublight speeds. This means that you and every other colonist on the Hope have been in suspended animation for 70 years, give or take. Normally, reviving someone after so long leads to some quite horrifying results. It's called explosive cell death, but it's really more of a liquefaction. Something wrong? Oh, yes, well, not to worry. I've pumped your body full of a special concoction I devised to keep you from dying so horrifically. Hopefully at all, but I guess we'll see.
Unfortunately, I used the last of my chemical supplies saving you. I know it's a lot to ask, but I must have your help securing more if we're to save the rest of your fellow colonists. I'd see it done myself, of course, but the board has a sizable bounty on my head. Now, my ship is inoperative, but I've managed to hire a smuggler to help you out. He'll be... Oh, I see we're in position. Good luck!
Really, I was going to prep my D&D game tonight, but you can wait. That's not important. I'll just wing it.
Can you hear me? Is this thing working? Ah, there you are. Now, where were we? Oh, yes.
All right.
Smuggler. His name is Hawthorne, and he should be waiting for you at the landing site. He's to be your chauffeur, so to speak. Not to worry. I'm told he's a specialist. Dashing gunslinger, one-of-a-kind ship, that sort of thing.
You're not Han Solo.
I'm sure. I've also outfitted you with a simple wireless monitor, so I can track your progress. I'll check in with you as soon as you land. Good luck. I'm... all the colonists are counting on you.
Oh, this game is so good.
You've landed good.
It's beautiful.
Hawthorne should be close by. What in law's name? Is that him? Oh, that idiot.
Whoops.
I told him to plant the beacon and move away, not stand there holding it. Oh well, no sense in letting his ship go to waste.
Poor Hawthorne.
Hawthorne won't mind you taking his ship. Better you than the board, huh?
Ooh. That's a bit sensitive, huh? Whoops.
Shame about the whole squashing thing. Nasty way to go.
Idle camera. Oh, yeah. Oh. There's me. We'll smidge that down. Maybe? We'll see. Oh, right, sensitivity. Let's see, controls. Will that make that much of a difference? Oh, shit, that's... ugh. That's what everyone comes for. Let's go down to 20 and see how that works. That's a bit better. We'll see. I did it again. I get it twice now. I did that. Yep. Yep. Really? Really? Hello, friend. Gimme. Fuck your sneak. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
You see now, you've been frozen for a while. There's bound to be unforeseen side effects.
Now on purpose. Still a little sensitive, huh?
Hey,
What's up, buddy?
you've tried the best now. Now try the rest. Spacer's choice. Oh. Looks like the bleeding stopped. I owe you one. Hope you don't mind me omitting this little exchange from my report. Spacer's choice doesn't like us accepting out. Better, thanks to you. I might have bled out on my own. Or worse, had to go begging the boss for some Adrena time. We were out on patrol. I saw a marauder camp up in the hills. Thought I could take him. Then my gun misfired. Right through my side. I mean, what are the odds of that, right?
Yeah.
Just barely scraped by with my life. Crawled in here and blocked gibbering, flesh-eating, law-breaking, unemployed lunatics with guns. Some hullhead grounded their spacecraft out in the open. That's a real good way to attract marauders. See those canisters by the entrance? Marauders come sniffing around in here, and I can take them all out with a single shot. Not bad, huh?
Gimme.
Yeah, okay. You look like you know your way around a gun. Got some spare ammo. Not counting the bullet in my side. Here, you can have my saber too, for patching me up and all. All Spacer's Choice weapons are now 30% less likely to malfunction. You've tried the best, now try the rest. Spacer's
Corporations are people, guys.
Yes, nailed it that time. You hit your head or something? You're in Emerald Vale. We're a Spacer's Choice community. Edgewater's a little ways down. The Hope? Is that some sort of fancy new drug? Are you with Anti-Cleo or something? Don't take this the wrong way or nothing, but I'm not allowed to fraternize with...
Gimme. 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 I'm stuck. Stuck. Give it to me. Do we got quick saves? We don't have quick saves. We just have saves. Blah blah blah, I know how to play. Cool. Oh my god. Ugh.
Damage my ears! What just happened? Can you hear me? What in the hell? This...
All right, level air dash. All right. Should have pretty good pistol, right? Oh, sniffing. I just sneezed like 7 times, guys. Sorry. Boom. Triangle? Yeah. What? Fuck you, bitch. Give me your stuff. Give me your stuff. Bridge? Can? Missed. Quiet. Nothing to see here. Wee, murder. Oh, hi. Oh, there's my guy. Wrong buttons. Forgetting how to play. Really? Oh, that's fucking bizarre.
On that rung, Leech. Landing in the Vale without using an official Spacer's Choice landing pad. I'd slap him with a fine if it weren't for all these marauders shambling about. You pulling my limb? I mean, yeah, of course. Marauders. Bunch of addle-brained derelicts. I could round them up all by myself.
Yeah, sure, buddy.
You know. Need a couple of winks to catch my breath. Stretch my legs, son. Seriously? But those marauders will... Ugh. You know what? You're
yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
It's time we cross those marauders off, find whoever owns that ship, and file a full report. Then it's gonna be fucking laminated.
Here we go.
Go get him. Oh, I was hoping they'd die. You gonna make me a murderer and have to kill you guys? No, no, no. Hey, buddy.
Not just anyone has chosen to enforce landing regulations, you know? I had to fill out 4 whole forms.
This is gonna take a lot of paperwork.
Please be informed that this vessel contains no valuable plunder. Marauder, please be informed that ignoring me is dangerous for your health.
Uh-huh.
Intruders are not authorized to access the Unreliable's amenities, including the cargo hold's workbench.
Oh, I gotta push the button.
Marauder, please be informed that the engine room contains nothing of value. Please be
advised. All right.
Advised that using the respecification machine will not make you a better person.
Stuff.
Marauder, please be informed. The ship has no crew for you to murder. Hello, Marauder. I am Ada, the autonomous digital investigator of this vessel. Please be informed that I am authorized to use violent retribution against unwanted solicitors. Please return any misappropriated equipment and exit this jettison procedures initiated. Disengage in airlocks. Prepare to eject.
There's
all
the first one.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dumb boy.
You are still here. My deception protocols have failed. I have been programmed to express disappointment. This vessel is the registered property of Captain Alex Hawthorne. I am incapable of accepting orders from anyone other than Captain Alex Hawthorne. I understand. I will require some time to process this information. Thank you for your patience and for your honesty. I am programmed to take orders exclusively from Captain Hawthorne.
Yep.
Excellent. Welcome back, Captain Hawthorne. Unfortunately, our engine is currently inoperable. Our main drive suffered a critical power failure, and we were forced to make an emergency landing. The main drive's power regulator has been irreparably damaged and must be replaced. Astutely observed. However, the probability of locating a power regulator within a worker settlement falls within acceptable parameters of certainty. High-capacity power regulators are sometimes employed in the electrical networks of worker settlements.
Uh-oh.
I have taken the liberty of printing you a new...
Hopefully I won't have to choose between two settlements. spoilers.
This cartridge identifies you, Alex Hawthorne, as the registered proprietor. Thank you. I appreciate your cooperation. Best of luck in your search.
Gotta try to stop doing that. Let people finish talking. It's a habit.
If your equipment is in
need, I need to tinker. All right, science. Should I just blast him in there? No, I don't have enough. Maybe we'll work towards it. Apply. That's okay. Base health. Yeah. Oh. I might go down that route too and just do flaws, see how well I can do with a bunch of flaws. I think it's either gonna be. I think it's gotta be that. Let's go get some kills, though. Can I not fucking put a marker? Is that a thing? Shit. Why can't we put markers down? Oh well. No, hey guys. Just go this way.
Say,
nah.
This wouldn't happen to be your ship, would it? Because you sure walked in it like it was your ship. And if this ship is yours, well, mister, you owe Spacer's Choice a hefty fine. Oh, by the law. I'm so sorry. I had no idea we had an inspector coming. If you'd like to speak with my manager, I report to Constable Reyes in Edgewater. Edgewater's not too far. Just follow the road east of here, over past the cemetery. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck off. I need more rifle bullets, please. Chop. Save. Okay. Save. Thank you. Hey, a box. Nothing. Oh my god. Oh, it hurts. A little stronger than me. Really? I fucking saved outside. Okay. What the fuck did I do? Weird.
Say, this wouldn't happen to be because you and if this ship is yours. Oh, no.
Let's try that shit again. get you this time. Nothing to see here. Come on. I'm in jail. Boom. Yeah, bro, investigate. Investigate, bro. Where you going? Buddy, hey. Maybe we can work this out, huh? Yeah? We're good. We're good. Everything's fine. Let's attempt again to save. Do a little save scumming. Hopefully it'll load. Where's my max weight here? 80. Okay. Hey, some more bullets. Good. Three boys. This might be a little hairy. Do some running gunning, hopefully. Oh, steal your box. Yeah, thank you. Oh, more. Oh, shit, dude. Oh. Was this encampment always this hard? All right, load. The one I saved. Good, good, good. Okay. So, maybe we'll sneak and try to get some good loot. Because these boys shoot hard. Let's see what we can sneak around with. Oh, yeah. I'm slightly out of my league. We are just here to come in and take your shit. Yep. Yep. What? But how? Okay, you know what? That's fine. We'll come back. Or we could just draw them out. Whew. Nope. Fuck. I wonder if continue will just last save. Oh, fucking what's the... I'm getting that loot. That's happening. I want to know how that bitch saw me. Is there another boy over here? That peeped me out? Oh yeah. Okay. That's not gonna do shit, huh? Man, I just want your loot. I don't want nothing to do with you. Nope, I'm not here. I'm here. Okay, this time we're just gonna run. How far are you gonna come out, boy? Not far at all. Is it worth it to keep going? I don't remember. If I could just draw like one at a time out. Nobody's here, man. Nobody's here. Just all a lie, man. Can you, like, just go to the map? God, it just eats through my health. Hey, guys, I need help. You still here? Can I not? I'm just gonna keep dying. Yeah, one of them can come, right? Oh shit! Nope. I'm just burning through ammo, really. All right. Too hard, too hard. I gotcha. You're much weaker, yeah. Oh, pristine, huh? Sure. Got the same, huh? 73 parts. We'll see. Money or parts? Ugh, just. What affects that? Medicine, I think? Where'd you go? Hey. Why can I not run? What is happening? Am I overencumbered or something? The fuck? What is happening? That was bizarre. Can I, was that simple? What is happening? Why can't I unequip this? What the fuck? Is it fucking cursed or something? The absolute fuck? What is that about? What the fuck? Pushing X. Unequip. What the fuck? Is this a bug? What the actual fuck? I'm so fucking confused right now. Like, what the fuck? Okay. That's so bizarre. I just don't know what the fuck to do about that. Dare I fucking pick any shovel again? Missed. I guess we'll save with our cursed shovel. What's up, buddy?
Thank the law. I've been requisitioning backup for months. Guess the boss finally came to his senses. You ever swung a truncheon? Let me see your rifling stance. I want to make sure you're... I'm talking about mechanical soldier. Cold, heartless automatons made of iron and lies. Oh, they mean to. Just you wait. Auto-mechanicals. Creatures forged in the fires of malevolence. I seen them over by the old power plant. Clattering about. Firing at the birds. Orchestrating their uprising. When the swarms of mechanicals come clanging on over that hill, where will you be? Cowering beneath your cot? Or standing, shoulder to shoulder with the resistance. You can gird yourself in the armor of righteousness, soldier. From this moment on, you are a proud member of the resistance. They have sent a scout, prowling around the junkyard just behind our beloved town. This scout must not be permitted to return to its base of operations. Cross it. Mechanical's got a weak spot in their midsections. I think the technical term is, the blue glowy square thing. Go on. I'm Ludwig Miller, Associate Security Officer for Transportation. Officially? Unofficially? Strictly between you and me. I am the only thing standing between Edgewater and total annihilation. Go on. You ever seen the way a mechanical just stands there? Just looking at you, scanning you with its murderous oculars. Mechanicals have been programmed to eliminate the human race. They've been programmed to replace us. First, they will rob us of our jobs. And once they have taken away our livelihoods, they will take away our very lives. Go on. I'm Ludwig Miller, unofficially.
He seems perfectly sane. Okay. Okay. Buddy. Buddy. Shh. Go away. No. Nothing to see here. Hey, buddy.
Bring us honor, soldier.
Okay. You bet, you betcha. That little symbol. Oh, it's a plasma weapon? Oh. We're just gonna do this. Hold on, bear with me. Onto one of each, I guess. But let's, I guess, we don't have any mods, do we? Oh. on. Hold on now. Okay, let's see. Lockpick plus 5, medium armor, light armor. I don't need that shit. Stealth skills. Oh, all of them are stealth skills. Alright, well. Oh, this is like, what they look like, right? Maybe I'll just, we'll keep one of them around. I think people interact with you differently based on what you're wearing, if I remember correctly. No. Oh, somehow I can now unequip this. What the actual fuck? So very confused. Maybe we'll use that for a while. Okay. Can't take her. How many parts do I have? I don't have many parts. We'll wait. We'll see what we're doing. There I go, I remembered. Can I call my ship? Or do I have to wait for that? What's in here? Oh yeah, hey. There should be a button, right? Yeah? Don't I have that? Do I not have that? Didn't she give me one? Bitch.
What can I do for you, Captain?
Nothing?
Goodbye.
Okay.